In 2030, when the states meet their final goals, our proposal will result in 30% less carbon pollution from the power sector across the United States in comparison to 2005 levels. Now, just to put that in perspective, that's as if we canceled out all the annual carbon pollution from 2/3 of the cars and trucks in America.